50 million total by the end of January, and at least 100 million total by the end of the first quarter.
None of that was lost on Joe Biden, who today criticized the Trump administration